What's going on YouTube? I am going to just do a quick video demonstrating on how to drain cauliflower ear at home. I've had cauliflower ear before this year, and I'm in Canada, so I went to the hospital a couple of times to have that one drained, but the waiting times are absolutely absurd. So if you're an idiot like me and you want to do this at home, save some money maybe if you're in the States without insurance, or you just don't feel like going to the hospital and just want to drain it at home, this might help out. Now, this is not medical advice. I'm just an idiot at home with a 25 gauge needle purchased from Shoppers Drug Mart. You can probably get it at any pharmacy. So first thing I'm going to be doing is using alcohol. You can use alcohol wipes. I have spray on alcohol. Just disinfect that area. Gonna open this needle up. Always feels good going and buying a needle at Shoppers. Now, if you've never stuck a needle in yourself before, it's a little bit weird to do, not gonna lie. But, I'm just gonna look at myself in the mirror as I do this. If you have balls, you can just stick it right in there, and then pull back. Hopefully, start getting some of that. There we go. So you can see, I've got that needle just right in the spot. Suck all that juice out. I'm gonna pull it out. Cauliflower ear gone. And you can see the nice juices that we got in there. I'm gonna take some more alcohol. Just cover that up now. But that is the gist of it. Remember to do it as sterile as possible. Preferably don't do it at home, don't be an idiot like me, but if you're gonna do it, at least now you've watched someone else do it before. Cheers.